sound of my voice very irritating.
Hold on.
Who said that?
Who
I'll
said that?
Them
yeah.
Bitches.
Who's this motherfucker? Here.
They're weak. They're absolutely weak.
Who does that?
It says he started a search for co-op missions. Do I need to do anything?
Nope.
Nope.
Good.
You just chill along for the ride.
I will get the hang of this, but the first few sessions will be painful. I apologize.
Depends on your definition of pain.
Yeah, this is one of those games where I think when you suck, it's just you that takes the laser burns to the face.
That's fine. I don't mind. As long as I have fun and you guys have fun, that's fine. I can die a million times.
When you're playing with friends, you always have fun.
That is true.
Oh, Tatooine.
Ooh, nice.
Tattoos.
Oh, I don't have sunscreen on.
If you were running around in a fight, in a gunfight with a bunch of bare skin exposed, that's on you, and sunscreen should honestly be the least of your concern.
Oh, 100%.
Hey, if I survive the fight, I don't want to have skin cancer.
That would just be the cherry on top, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it has been long enough, I don't remember... Well, I'm
do I
guessing
want
I play assault heavy.
Heavy officer or specialist?
According to my cards, I have heavy and officer maxed out. I don't know if that means beans to you guys or not, but...
My heavy is like level 73 or 75 around there. I don't use anything else.
My officer's level 266.
Jesus.
Whoopsie! Played a little bit of this.
Toasty.
Where do you see the level?
Up in the top left next to their name.
Okay.
This
assault will deliver a
strong blow against the Empire. This isn't looking good for any of us, is it?
This could be absolutely fine.
I am moving. I am successfully moving.
I figured out how to move the legs. One leg goes that way and the other leg goes that way.
Not sure you guys.
Aha! You died. I mean, so did I, but it was worth it?
Oh, this is the objective.
Oh,
yeah.
I wanted to go off the fucking stairs.
This is why I like the heavy. It's all coming back to me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the grenade. Oh, the blurg. Oh my god, the blurg. I'm just destroying dudes right now.
I need a gun that just shoots like bombs.
Sound alerts.
Oh.
Seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you implemented the source.
I believe.
Yes. Thank you very
it
much.
It could
Please.
Either be.
Hey, stop start. Thank you for the 10 bits, dude. Thank you very
Daddy.
Much. Fucking. Thank you, man.
Oh,
appreciate the shit
out of
that.
Out of nowhere. Everything is chaotic. Ooh.
Right?
Yeah,
what just happened?
I got somebody gave me 10 bits, and I appreciate the shit out of it, so I played them a little
fanfare. Is 10 bits...
Hell yeah, biddies.
2 bits is a quarter,
and then Brianna shows up out of nowhere.
Is 10 bits a $1.25?
Yeah. No, I think a bit on Twitch is like a cent, basically. I unclenched and my butt plug fell out. What? His butt plug fell out, so I got some bits because of that.
Oh, nice.
Oh, well, grats on the donation, I guess, is what I should be taking
Indeed.
Away from it.
Indeed.
Grats on that.
Oh, you got your affiliate today. Hey, congrats to you, dude. Fucking massive. That's giant. Oh, I'm coming in as Leia.
Oh, you guys are
Luke
fucked.
Skywalker. I got Luke Skywalker.
Ooh, my boy.
So, the bits weren't because of the butt plug. The bits were because of affiliate. Oh, there's a baby boy. Oh, he's so spicy.
Oh, I ran into that.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Oh, he's shit. Extra Vader. Fuck me. The butt plug was a joke. Poorly executed, I guess. No, it was perfect. It was a perfect joke. It hit me right in the feels.
It was a perfect joke. It was perfect. I love it.
I love it.
Oh, Darth Vader's chasing an Ewok. It just feels fucked up.
Oh, hey. Dead Vader. Darth Dad? Dead Vader?
Oh my god.
Fuck off.
Wow.
Dude, this Death Trooper right there is just... He's the death of me. He's gonna be the death of me. Oh, I see somebody's an Ewok next to me. I see a little Drew. Little Drew time.
Oh, I ate shit there.
Me too. I think we got hit by the same grenade.
That'll actually make me feel better if I get hit by a grenade.
I've gone to the beach like 3 times now and died 3 times. I think I should not go there.
I'll be right back again. Sorry, guys.
No problem, dude. This match should be over soon. We should be able to get you in.
Oh.
Have you played Returnal yet? I have not. I have seen my buddy play Returnal, and he's fucking pretty good at it. It looks like a great game. It looks like a great game. It looks like it would frustrate the shit hell out of me. But it looks fantastic. This is almost desperate hour. I'm waiting for that Biomutant. As soon as Biomutant drops, that's it. I'm dead of the world.
I got one of them.
Oh, Bosk was right there and I didn't even see him.
Bosk.
Can we be Bosk? I think he's a dude I like playing as.
Bosk is nice, yeah, but we're on the wrong team right now. We can switch teams next turn. I just figured that you also liked being the Ewok as well.
Oh no, 100. Oh, like I really care who I die as.
That's fair enough. It's the same story either way. Fuck you, Bosk. Oh, I walked right into his stupid
lightsaber attack. Is so nice.
You own as Obi-Wan in this game. Fuck yeah, dude.
No.
Yeah, I love playing as Obi-Wan as well.
No, you gotta move!
I've got him in that General Kenobi skin. Hello there. General Kenobi!
I wish I was good as Lando so I could be Donald Glover more.
Right? Yeah, I suck at Lando. He's a really niche character.
And a dead body just fell on top of me and killed me.
That's the best!
That's the best!
Like, I didn't Hello even there. Have time to move!
Oh yeah, you probably click default. The default spot is way back there. Sometimes it's better to spawn on a teammate.
Oh yeah. Oh, now you're telling me. Okay.
Oh, so I wasn't kidding.
It will be a slow trickle of information. Don't be like that with me. Boom. There's that.
Ooh, nice. Grenade with now you. I'm learning. I am learning.
Fuck you. Don't be like that with me.
I thought you said fuck you to my learning.
Oh, no, I did not say that to that. I was talking to the guy that I was punching in the face.
Out, but it sounded like, I'm like, I'm learning, and you're like, fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck your learning. I'm punching a guy in the face. I'm busy.
You and McGregor.
Don't make me choose. Oh, don't make me choose.
Who's sexier, Donald Glover or Ewan McGregor? Yeah, that's really rough. That's a rough choice, dude.
But Ewan McGregor is a Scott.
Who's that's Ewan McGregor?
True. Ewan McGregor is Obi-Wan.
Oh, Donald Glover.
Really?
Really?
Came back.
Okay.
I mean, I...
Have you ever seen Moulin Rouge?
Very attractive.
Yeah.
I mean, yes.
Yeah. Ewan McGregor is the guy from Moulin Rouge. He sings real
Donald
well.
Donald Glover. Yeah,
he's super charming.
Donald Glover.
Okay. Wow, that like really cemented his choice in there, hey?
I mean, really, there's no wrong answer. They're both attractive.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, both.
Okay, but what version of Donald Glover? Lando or community Donald Glover?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, not my... community Donald Glover.
If I had a choice, community Donald Glover looks like he would give the best fucking cuddles. Like, he would just be having a bad day, crawl into those arms, and that would be that. Like, fuck it.
I agree. I can't disagree with that. I really can't. Yeah? What is it? What is it that you want to do, Palpatine? Eat shit! Eat these grenades, you piece of shit! Yes!
I got lost in a basement. I'll be right back.
Yeah, no, there's a base... There's a... Like, you probably fell into the Rancor floor. Pit. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just, like, walking around in an empty...
This map is...
Right
this.
Now.
It, don't feel bad. This map is the most notorious map in the game for people getting lost on. Like, on the Battlefront Reddit, there's memes all the time about how this map is fucking just a pit. It's a maze.
No, but you guys are, like, fighting, and I'm just, like, chilling in the basement looking for wine.
Ooh, a nice port.
Got any whiskey?
I do like some whiskey. Whiskey do be my favorite.
Ooh, on Sunday, there's gonna be whiskey, for sure.
Oh, Sunday, there's gonna be whiskey? We're also thinking about maybe whipping up a batch of spinach dip if you'd like.
I wouldn't say no to that.
Yeah, cool.
Nobody has to do anything for me. I just want to put that... But I just want to hang out with my friends. That's all I really want to do.
I agree. But we'd also like to make spinach.
I won't say no to spinach dip.
Right?
If there's ever an occasion for spinach dip...
You'd be bananas to say no to
spinach. This would be it.
Gotcha. Gotcha, dummy.
What was your level again, Kev? Something like 360.
It was like 260 something on one particular character. On one particular character. Haha, that grenade killed Boba! That's amazing! We like killing. Oh, Sonic Imploder got me. I was doing really good as Leia there. Okay, it's baby time. We're the cutest baby.
I'm learning that you shouldn't just run into a bunch of enemies without any backup.
No. Not most.
Stupid game.
1 out of 10 game. Would not recommend. That did big damage to me. That took a lot out. Oh, yep, there's the second one. Of course, I should have known that the second one was coming.
Oh, Darth Maul.
Hey, Mills. Mills, how's it going? Welcome, Mills. Welcome to the dark side.
Is our team going to be freaking huge by the end of this?
Massive, yep. Oh, I threw out some whisties. They're fucking toast now. They're just gonna start dropping like flies.
They have got a nice spot.
Get out of here. Oh, that was painful.
Why would it let me spawn on Swamp King?
I'm the most adorable little teddy bear. Let me kill you. Oh, love it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try to be Lando.
70s porn star Lando Donald, yeah. I think there seems to be a general consensus that even with that mustache, that's the sexiest Donald Glover.
Oh, absolutely.
But Donald, like Lando Donald, but not This Is America Donald. Because that was just like a little step too far. He like moved into homeless territory at that point.
That's hilarious. I understand now. I heard something about not being able to resist somebody's warm embrace, but I see. I am connecting the dots.
Yeah.
what you guys were talking about.
Yeah, we're talking about... Yeah, we're talking about... we're all over the place here today, boys. We're all over the place. Okay, we really gotta... We got 2 minutes to take that objective, so we really gotta start fucking pushing. I'm coming in as Leia, and I'm gonna drop a shield basically right on the objective.
So yeah, I was saying earlier that I don't think I'm gonna be able to get a physical copy of...
Yeah, that shouldn't be a problem. We should still be able to stream it pretty easy.
If I get the digital?
Yeah. Because we can still, sign into you on the PS4, but then the Elgato is plugged into the computer and it works fine. I tested it the other day.
Okay, cool.
So basically, as long as we have a webcam, so if you bring your webcam from home or whatever, then we can plug that into my computer and then just run the stream.
I mean, it doesn't really matter whose account we do it on. I don't give a shit.
Indeed.
But I guess in order to play the game, it would have to be mine. Or no, it doesn't have to be mine.
Doesn't it? I thought it did.
Well, if you're streaming off the computer, then it shouldn't. Doesn't matter whose account we're playing on, you can still stream off the computer.
Instantly went down. Yep, exactly.
Yeah. So it doesn't matter whose Steam Twitch we use.
Oh, Darth Vader's here.
Oh, I see that now. Oh, moving.
Yeah, I came in as a fucking officer like an idiot. There's nothing you can do against Darth Vader. Once he starts coming in, that's it. You're done.
Someone just melted him.
Yeah, Luke.
Unless it's
great
me
job,
playing
Sarah.
Darth Vader.
Great job, Sarah.
This guy's not moving. That's confusing.
I know, he's dead. He's dead as a doornail.
Oh, I just ran into that because I do that sometimes.
No, hello.
The fuck did I wander into? Yeah, we were talking about if Donald Glover was sexier, or if who else? Who was the other person?
Ewan McGregor,
some tasty, right?
Tasty white guy.
I mean,
I feel like I'd have to look up pictures.
I'm an Ewan McGregor fan.
You know who Donald Glover
really
is?
I know who Donald Glover is. I don't know
Ewan
who...
Ewan McGregor was Obi-Wan.
McGregor is.
And he was also... Did you see Moulin Rouge? He was also the guy in Moulin Rouge.
Do we really want heroin Ewan McGregor?
No, we don't want heroin Ewan. No, not heroin Ewan.
No.
Not train spotting.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't make that one.
We almost did. We were taking the last objective.
Could you imagine a heroine using Jedi? That would be the best fucking thing ever.
I love it. I think my vote's Donald Glover, though.
Yeah, that seems to be the popular choice.
Wow, well, I made points.
You made points? Indeed. Well, indeed you did.
Brianna, were you just wanting to join in? Did you join in?
I believe we can. Hold on, let's quit.
I haven't joined yet.
We have to quit back to the... Bam. Yeah, I think we all quit back to the menu. And then I should be able to add you to the list of people.
To the list of people.
Hey, Dark High School Donald is pretty cute.
Yeah, you and Nathan both agree. That's fine.
I mean, I'm still on Team Ewan, but Community Donald was pretty cute. Deal
point. Did I miss the invite?
Hold on, there's one coming.
Oh, I thought I missed it. There we go. Okay, I got it. What? No, join. I don't want to just watch.
Lame.
Hey, now we're going.
Just gonna sit and watch. I'm gonna watch the stream, and I'm just gonna watch you guys play on my TV.
Okay, so we have to play in an actual multiplayer against actual people now.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hell yeah, that's fine.
Let's do it.
So, Age of the...
If we lose, we lose.
Age of the Republic, Age of the Rebellion, or Age of the Resistance. So do we want to go, do we want to go prequel trilogy, do we want to go original trilogy, or do we want to go Disney?
I don't care.
I don't know about
Disney. I like
Disney.
Original Trigily.
Original Trigily?
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 Yeah.
Alright, let's do Original Trigily.
I took a break to do a dab, so...
I see.
I did a nice little dabby before the stream started, too.
Hell yeah.
I've probably got a couple games in me until I have to leave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Work is poop-poop.
But it's okay, because then it's my weekend.
Hey! Love to hear that. I'm stoked for tomorrow morning watching the Kazuya documentary.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever I wake up, I'll probably...
Yeah, no problem. I'm going to be up at breakfast. Like 8:30 like normal, so anytime is fine.
Yeah, that's roughly when I wake up now is like 8.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just send me a message and I am down to whenever. I've been waking up at 5. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me.
Have you been going to bed early? Like super early?
Yeah, I fell asleep probably around 10, but that's not like super early.
I don't want to join the supremacy.
We are. Tatooine, most Eisley.
And then after, Brianna, you want to go driving?
We'll see.
That's fine, it's not a big deal.
No, just my flat tire signal came back on.
Oh, really? Do you have a flat tire, or is it just saying that?
I don't know if it's just saying that, or I think it might be my front driver's. I'm gonna go possibly take it to the gas station, just fill it back up and see.
Okay.
I doubt there's a hole in it. If I go back down there and it's a flat, though, I'm going to be choked.
Yeah, no doubt.
There's a hole in your butt? That's nice.
There's a hole in your butt? God damn.
Jared just started yelling at me, and I was like, what?
He's rocking the butthole.
I hope everybody's rocking a butthole.
I know.
I feel for people
who aren't rocking buttholes. Yeah. I've never been constipated before, so I don't know. But I would assume that not rocking a butthole is like being constipated for your whole life. Which is just shitty.
Do I have any better weapons?
I'm pretty sure that they call that Crohn's and they just put a hole in your side.
Yeah, that's true. That's what that is.
Yeah. And then I just have a little tubey.
Crohans.
It's one of those few times where people ask, hey, what's in your fanny pack? And you kind of keep that to yourself.
Like, you don't want to see what's inside of this.
You don't.
You don't want to see. Jesus, fuck.
But you always have a weapon if you think about it.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm kidding.
That's quick thinking right there.
Oh no.
That's instantly diffuse any fight. You just be like, you want to fucking hit me? So. I got a colostomy bag that I'll spray open on you.
No.
That diffuse any situation.
It would.
I bet a smart engineer could probably like whip up a little CO2 canister and have that like just a pressurized... You know,
they just have all the materials in their fanny pack. They have a fanny pack as well, and they just like whip up CO2 like real quick.
An engineer thinks about it ahead of time, you know.
And it just becomes a fast food.
I mean, yeah, that's true.
They've got like a little controlled IED on their side. Someone points the gun at them, they're gonna have nightmares for the rest of their life.
Yeah, that's true. They got a fanny pack for everything, filled with everything.
We have been waiting for this for a minute. I don't know.
Yeah,
if this is,
right.
I don't know if this is working.
That's what I'm wondering. Just so like, why is it loading so long?
So I'll just press start and then quit out to the main, and then I'll try again.
Okay.
What's going on? Someone said I needed to do something.
Nope. Just quit out of that waiting screen, because we all left.
How do I do that?
Start and then go to the bottom. Go to quit.
Start and then go to the bottom real quick.
It's good for you.
No, it's super good for you.
Yeah, it's good for the bones.
I was outside in the sun with a little dog looking at
a little doggo. Okay. We have us. We're here, right?
No, I'm not here. I'm in a loading screen.
Me too. Okay, I'm in the menu.
Perfect. Multiplayer.
Christopher Lee in a fancy pajama is judging me.
Okay,
he's disappointed.
I'm in the menu.
Okay, let's try Republic this time.
Republic.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, I have to do bit badges soon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Logan and I are waiting for one.
It's true. It's absolutely true.
Who needs a nuke when you need when you have a poop explosion?
I wouldn't fuck around, dude. I don't know.
And that's real, because you tell people a nuke are going off and point in the direction, everyone's gonna look. You tell people an outhouse is gonna blow up, motherfuckers are running.
They're running. I don't want to see what's about to happen. I just want to fucking get out of there.
A lot of animals actually, like, defend themselves by explosive diarrhea.
Yeah. I can see that.
Hey, no problem, Mills. Thank you for stopping by. Indeed. I hope you have a fantastic day.
Thank you. See you, Mills. I'll message you about the spells. I love you.
Bye, Mills.
Sorry about the conversation.
Hey, sometimes we just talk about a poop explosion. It does happen.
That's fine. It does happen.
It's human. It's human to poop explode. I think.
Well, Nora was just saying that, like, lots of animals in the nature do that. So, yeah,
and humans are animals, so.
Yeah.
Dot.
Yeah, makes sense to me. Yes. Oh, players need 15.
I had this toy as a kid. I am playing with this one.
you can't see me, battle droid?
The Roger one.
Roger.
Roger.
I had a toy of this as a kid and I loved it.
Aren't they all battle droids? Like,
well, that, you know, the one that looks like a thin dog.
Why does it say players needed 14?
All the dudes I can select right now look like
Roger.
Except for the officer, it's a red one.
Ooh.
Oh, well, I meant the assault one, the basic one.
Roger.
Yeah, I'm really surprised you didn't say it. Okay, so this game needs even more people, so I think that this was a mistake coming here.
Is it because we have one too many players in the party right now?
No, not at all.
I can quit out.
No, not at all. It should be just fine. It's just, it looks like there's not very many people, like, playing.
No,
right,
but
now.
That because we were playing just fine on the other mode.
That's because it was just us versus AI. Like, just bots.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's a four-person mode.
Super busy right now. That's okay, we might just have to wait a little bit.
We might have better luck if I click quick play instead of just going in to find a specific type of game.
Score? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I'll agree with that.
Yeah,
do we need
so let's,
play again?
Let's quit out. Yeah. And then okay. I'll click quick play this time. Sorry, guys.
Just wait for me and do in the loading screen.
It's how we learn.
It's how we learn. It's just a happy little accident.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a no death run. No death
Hell
run,
yeah.
Boys. Fuck yeah.
No deaths.
Amazing. Okay, I'm clicking quick match.
I keep dying, so I could be your human shield. Let me run in front.
Beautiful. So then you'll want to play as a heavy, because heavy has an ability where they literally pop up a shield in front of them.
Nice.
And no offense, if you keep dying, you sound like a really shitty shield.
I haven't been playing as a shield. I've been following you guys. But now I'm gonna actually be a shield.
It's okay, Noora. We'll both be shields.
Thank you. In my college class, everyone else was this math genius except me and Elena, and we found such solace from each other for sucking in math.
Are you guys loading into
fun.
A game?
We weren't alone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
It appears that everybody loaded into a game but me. So
I'm in the pre-round. Equip and unlock cards.
Yes. Oh. I'm on my way in. I believe. I can't be certain.
My menu says players needed 10.
Yeah, mine says that too.
Mine says eight.
Eight.
Seven.
Okay.
Okay. We're doing it.
Come on.
Six.
Oh, I have a wishes now. Hello, Mr. Wishes.
I'm doing so badly that Misu left the room instead of watching. She couldn't bear to watch me.
I don't think Dagon knows I'm in the other room.
I am
judgeful cats.
Officer, we only need four people. This is doable, guys. We're home stretch. Home stretch, boys.
I posted a party photo of us in the chat.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Accurate.
Except for mine just says fucking Skeet McGee.
Skeet McGee?
Because of Jared. Just looks at me and smiles.
Yes, sir. That's a very Jared thing to do.
Mm-hmm.
R1 is a combat shield.
His meeting was hilarious this morning.
Was it?
Yeah. Because he was sitting out in the living room, so I was, like, just being quiet, playing Pokemon Snap on mute. And everybody in his, I guess you could call it a class or training or whatever, they all had their cameras suspiciously pointing way too high. So... for me, I'm just like, is everybody just drinking and smoking weed?
Basically, yeah.
During this class. It was so fucking funny, because Jared was having beer. He put it in a Tim Hortons cup. And he was just sitting there, and it's just, I'm just having a coffee. It's
having
fine.
Having some beers, boys.
Two people.
We can do this.
Two people. Come on.
Oh, fucking stretch. Home stretch, baby! I'll fucking fight ya!
I just wanna get a game in, bro.
Just wanna get a game
one.
In.
One person. The one. Chosen one.
One. One.
Bestow us. Bestow upon us one. Your fucking presence, you idiot. Yes.
Yay!
Beauty.
Woo-hoo! 40 more seconds.
Because we haven't been here for long enough.
Yeah.
In that 30 okay. seconds, someone's gonna the fucking
game,
leave,
the
and then
emulating the star travel between planets. We're in the spaceship, about to land now.
Perfect.
Yes.
At least this time, I don't have to find my ship again.
I don't want to go to work.
That is true.
What time do you start?
I start at 3.
I get
so I gotta leave around 2. It's fine. It's a Monday.
Yeah. What time do you get home?
I'm closing, so.
Oh, were you wanting to try and drive tonight?
No.
Okay.
No.
We should probably do that another day, because I want to give you a lot of time. I don't want to rush you.
That's why I said tomorrow.
Oh, I thought you were talking about today.
That's what we were talking about.
Oh, I get you. I get you. I get you. Then I have more than enough time to do my tires. We're
dude. That's why I was like...
Okay. Somebody just shot me with a plane. That's good.
Oh my god, we're actually going up against people.
Where the fuck are we
going? Yeah, we're up against people now, yeah.
Oh, this person's being shot at, and then I just ran right in and died.
Very helpful.
I was like, ooh, there's gunfire, and I died.
I'll go right into it.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay. I got fucking sniped down by a plane for whatever reason.
Yeah, I think that's what took me out.
Some jackass up in the sky.
Ah! Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Target
okay.
damage. Haha.
Douchebag in the sky got me. Time to go to an AA weapon.
Darmok Jalad. Oh, ooh! Someone's making a Star Trek reference in a Star Wars game.
That's risky. Ooh. I wouldn't.
That's the dude in the sky.
Oh fuck!
Now that we're going up against real people, I'm sucking way more asshole.
Yeah, dude.
Way more
There's
asshole.
There's a spider robot. I don't like it. Can I shoot the robot?
No. It will destroy you. It'll break all your legs. Oh god.
Apparently my function so far in this game is to take bullets for you guys.
I'm just taking bullets for other people as well. I don't even
Oh, fuck right off. God damn
I'm
it.
I'm just trying to get to the markers and I keep getting shut down.
Woo!
Yeah. I'm like absolutely
I think that's all of us.
Well, I'm glad to hear I'm not the only one. This is literally
We're all
my first
feeding.
Time. This is my first time playing this game and my first time playing an FPS. Except this is not an FPS, but a shooting game. This is an experience.
This is
oh shit, I have shields and stuff. I've just
Where
been
are you, you little bitch?
Did you forget about your skills? Your special skills? Oh, good. There's a guy up there. Good. I'm glad that he's up there.
I can now be what's this called? An airship.
A TIE fighter?
Yeah.
Oh, I got blown up by a different ship.
I'm not good at like being like the TIE fighters and stuff, but
Me
I
neither.
Try.
Me neither.
But it's
sir.
So fun being a fighter.
Zabooty. That's who I'm with. That's my teammate.
Ooh!
My teammate's name is Zabooty.
Oh, I forgot the dude was in the sky. He's about like 203.
Aha, uh-huh, I
so
killed a person.
He clearly knows how to fucking use this thing.
I killed a real person. Fuck you.
Okay, how do I- Oh my god, how do I play as this thing? Oh, I need to- This is just like No Man's Sky.
Oh my god.
I killed another person! Haha! Don't try and snipe my friends. You shark.
Warehouse. Oh my god.
Aha! Three people! I assisted Big Papa Pancake.
Hell yeah! Oh, I died.
Oh.
I blew myself up.
Capturing the junkyard. I have done that so many times, Noora.
There's
that is
Ewoks.
Totally fine.
There's Ewoks. Oh no!
If you said go back to the objective.
We're on the losing team, that's for sure. If they have Ewoks, we're done.
Oh my god!
I see you.
Oh man, I'm so far down the scoreboard I don't even see myself.
We get scored?
Oh fuck! I just fed!
I made me sad.
Whoa,
ooh,
whoa, I see a wook!
Okay, I don't know why.
I see
I
a big
that.
Old wook
oh,
boy.
Man.
Fucking cookie wookie. Oh, I should have rolled. I should have rolled way sooner than that. Fuck. I need to re-remember all the little trickies and tippies.
Oh my god, flying was a terrible idea. Why? Why did I choose
yeah,
this for me? Why did I choose this for myself?
I regret
oh god,
this.
What is that
I regret this. Oh my god.
I got blown up.
I think I saw your parts just rain down around me.
Probably. That was a terrible idea.
Oh, I gotta fucking go. I did a little damage onto that guy, and that's about as good as we're gonna get here.
Oh, that was a big grenade.
I watched a homie
die. Oh, my legs were so floppy when I died. Why are your legs so floppy when you die?
Just go into raggy mode. Oh no, I got walked.
Raggy.
I got Ewoked.
Oh, I'm walking right out in the center. Okay, hi.
Oh, got fucking Ewoked, boys.
I am your target.
Oh, buddy.
Woo.
Just as I got the ability to be the fucking walker. Oh, that's real sad.
That was expected. What do you mean that's sad?
That's sad. I was just able to click on it. I just almost clicked on it, and I was like, ah! And then it was like, oh, it's over.
this fucking guy.
None of us are on there. Shocker.
Right?
Shocker.
In my heart, we are all on that screen.
Yeah, we're,
right?
We're the A-team.
We all put in it. We had so much passion.
We're the real A-team.
I have skill points. Where do I use them?
You push square on the loading screen where it gives the character selection.
I looked at it before that I didn't have the skill points. Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. If I didn't tell you, someone else would have, so.
Well, I still appreciate it.
What are we gonna do
with
it?
I have a crate to open.
What are we gonna do with it?
Assault victory pose.
Is this really loading
in... I'm not going to be using it a lot.
Is this really loading in 30 seconds, or is this just letting us know how long until it tells us how many players we need? Okay.
Yeah, as long as we stay in, we shouldn't have an issue getting into games now.
Oh, this is a great selection of heroes. Fuck. You can be John Boyega.
You can be the little ball.
Yeah, BB.
But let's face it, I'm not going to make it past Ewok.
That's fair. Ewok's the most worth your points, I think.
It's giggle-worthy, right? Like,
right?
I get to pay 1,000 credits to giggle until I die. Like, that's
worth it for me,
it.
Yeah.
And sometimes I giggle longer than others.
Okay, guess who's putting down a turret right here? Spoiler alert. It's me.
It's me!
Oh, how are you in the game? I'm not in the game.
You're not in the game?
I'm in the menu.
Oh
no! What?
Okay, it's okay, I'll sit this one out.
Did you possibly exit out by accident?
It's very possible I did, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, of course I just stood there and just ate that like it's a big old sandwich. I like to eat sandwich.
I also like sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Zen. Okay. Good old coffin guy in the background.
I wish I could get my sentry out before fucking people destroy me like that.
Oh my god, this is a nightmare. Why did I do this to myself?
Right? Why who flying in cities? It's hard as fuck. It's like, how do I turn right side up?
The real question is, why did you go upside down?
Well, sometimes shit just happens. Oh, there's grenades everywhere.
I don't have any markers for enemies.
So many grenades. So many grenades.
I don't know where they're all coming from. I still don't know where I died.
Oh my god.
I don't know what I can do to be of use.
Dude shooting me from behind. I'm an idiot.
Kamikaze.
Oh, my battery's low.
If you could help stop the advancing Imperials, that would help.
I will do my best.
That is all we can ask.
I have the ugliest Anakin Skywalker on my screen now. I'm going to have nightmares. I wish I was in there dying with you guys. If we don't act now, the cantina will fall.
Oh my god, he was right behind me. Big dude.
Oh my god.
Like, how did
oh
I
my
not
god,
see
there's
him?
A walker. And a lightsaber. Walker and a lightsaber coming in. Oh my god, I got my shit minced. There was nothing I could do about that.
Oh.
I stayed alive for a little bit longer than I thought I was going to.
I just watched that happen.
Mm-hmm. All right, we've lost this sector. I got minced. We have fallback positions ready. Begin retreat.
What? No.
Fucking Kylo.
Dig in at the auction house and bazaar and prepare our defenses.
Ooh. Fuck.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck.
This dude's maxed out on his walker.
Oof.
I bet. I have no doubts about that. Oh yeah, this is his whole deal. He's good at this.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go defend. That's how much I've been dying.
Right? Same.
I can relate to this. Losing the bazaar. The bizarre bazaar?
It would be more bizarre if we weren't losing.
It would be.
But, oh, don't get stepped on by this thing.
Don't get stepped on. Don't get steppy weppy. Fucking kill
don't
that guy.
Don't get steppy weppy, Dobby. I just got dead.
I just got dead. Don't wanna get steppy. Yes, I killed one single person.
Darth Maul's running around.
Oh yeah, okay, and there's a Dooku. There's also a Dooku. Nice. Oh, he's Dookie! Oh, he's... Oh, yep. He dropped a big Dookie.
Oh, Dooku got me from behind. Mm-hmm. Dill Pickle. His Dill name Pickle. Is Dill Pickle.
Yeah, the old Dookie Dill.
His name
Dill.
Is Dill Pickle.
Dookie Dill. That's what they call him.
Whoop. Okay.
Oh, vacuum. The vacuum is going off in the hallway. In vehicle.
Hello, Mr. True.
Oh, I guess I can't do that either.
Ooh, I could have. Ah, fuck. I could have joined you anyway. I'm in queue now.
Oh my god! Oh. What are you doing, me? Reinforcements
go! Glad you figured it out, though.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'm coming. Loading in.
Oh, good. There was someone right there. Good. I'm so glad that you were there, guy. I'm really happy for you.
I just wish I'd figured this out minutes ago.
Okay.
I see how this works.
Oh, I see. I see him now. Oh, you think you're so fancy, don't you? Oh, I'm a fancy Jedi.
Ooh, but oh, I'm not playing with you guys.
Whoa!
Oh yeah, you're probably in somebody else's team.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was in somebody else's team last round. As long as you're still on our same side, as long as you're not one of the Imperials.
How do I tell that?
If you can be an Ewok,
well,
you're on
Imperials
our team.
Back, yeah. Hold the Imperials back, then I should be on yours, yeah.
Yes. Yes. I finally am a cute little teddy bear. I'm the cutest. I see you, fuck. Yes, now we're getting some kills. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is bad. This is
here,
bad.
Here, a lightsaber.
Yeah, me too. That's why this is bad.
Yeah, he's right there. Oh, shit, there's Darth Vader as well.
Vadey and Dookie?
There's two lightsabers.
Oh my god.
We got Vadey and Dookie. It's a double situation. Fuck
and
you.
All my teammates were here to watch me do that.
Oh wow, I just ate that. Did you watch that, Sarah? Did you like it?
Yeah, it was great.
I ran right in there and I just
oh, Grievous.
Ate all those bullets for you.
I really appreciate it, friend.
Who got
my
me?
Character
Let's try
loaded
flying
and
again.
Looking in the sky like, ooh, pretty. And
let's
I
try flying again. Explodes.
Oh, I can't be. It's flashing. Well done. Well done.
Son of a bitch, I don't know what, okay.
Oh, if it's flashing, I should get rid of my ion launcher and go back to a grenade, eh?
Oh!
Oh shit!
Disarming detonator. Countdown. Oh, a Vader came right at me. Oh, little Nate Nate got me.
Oh, I just died. I don't know what fucking happened.
What the fuck? See, we have to play more rounds with, like, actual people, because every time we play the AI ones, it's too easy.
Oh,
right? Yeah, it's a big difference, eh?
Yeah.
What the... Some droid attacked me with, like, 5 lightsabers.
Oh, wow. Yep, okay. I just also got dead from him.
Grieve got dead. I'm unalive.
Got dead.
I was unalive.
I was the opposite of alive?
I want it, let me play. Okay. Well, I guess that was
Imperial leader on the ground! Not sure who!
I take it Bosk is on the battlefield. Cause I'm getting a lot of grenades.
Oh, okay. Shit, we all just got forced. All at once.
Vader just came in and fucked all of us up.
Yep.
He fucking backstabbed me. That little bitch.
Disarm charges, got him. Enemy elite on sight, watch out!
I don't know why
well,
I keep going the same
just,
way.
Like, gave up.
I keep dying
it's just
there.
Me and one other person now.
That's what this level is, though. It's a blender because it's the last point.
Oh my god, they just come in here with the force and they just stop you and then they kill you and it's like,
Kylo,
wow.
Kylo Ren got me.
They just come in here with the shooting and the stab and...
God damn it, Vader. I did some damage at least. Just a bit.
Do you ever wonder if Bill Cosby made all those weird noises because he was making fun of his victims?
Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening?
I have no comment on that. Why do I keep going in the same direction when I know Vader is there?
How do we kill Kylo Ren? Is someone able to just do bad things to that person?
Trying. Oh god, trying. You don't see this little baby. You don't see the little baby. You don't see him. He's running away. Aw, oh, yes, saw him.
Enemy bomb planted.
I was an Ewok and I just went fucking flying.
I did some damage, man. Come on. All right. Now it's time to be my boy.
U-Wing, why to blow? I sense so much anger.
It's fine.
They got 9 guys left. We can do this. Ooh, why? Why?
Has come here to hunt. Watch out.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Victory! That's a shock.
I get a trophy. I just gave up and started looking at the sky and I got a trophy.
Jesus.
Yes! Dill Pickle. Look at him at the top.
I can probably squeeze one more game in. One more.
Let's do it.
Hopefully it's not a ridiculously long game.
Is Kez on mute?
I pressed mute.
Yeah, hi.
Yeah. I didn't even press that button. Okay.
I was wondering why you were so quiet.
Did we all get kicked out?
I thought you were just focused on the game. And then I looked at your screen and saw you talking.
Because I'm in the main menu right now.
I'm at a
you're in the main
screen.
Menu. Well, I didn't quit.
I got kicked out. Yeah, I got kicked out.
Okay.
So
we'll quit.
I'm coming to the main menu, but I'm in the loading screen now.
But if I press,
okay, yeah, me too.
If I press quick match when we all get back here, we should get into a match relatively quick.
Yeah. Just a moment.
That's so cute. Oh my god, I look so miserable though.
Oh, the nightmare Anakin is back. Take him away.
That's so cute. Oh my god. I do look fucking choked though. Holy shit, I got that natural bitch face. Jared,
I don't think you do.
Yeah, Jared just said it was just the angle that he caught me at, Aloysius is asleep on my lap, but he's, like, full dangle, so he's got his legs in between the armchair and my legs, just, like, completely straightened down while he's laying on my lap.
Yeah.
And, I look like I'm about to fucking strangle Jared in the photo.
Good day, Bon.
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 Bon, bon, bon.
Bon, bon.
Why didn't it say canceling next to the party? I haven't canceled anything.
Oh, because the matchmaking is canceling.
Oh.
Ooh, I'm going to low-key promote right now that we're doing a stream on Sunday.
Yeah, do it.
And it's going to be a group stream.
Yes, we are doing stream on Sunday. Let's do it.
I told Bon about it when we were playing games together.
Resident Evil 8. We're going to play Resident Evil 8.
Yes, I'm hoping to
have
that.
Hell yeah.
It's so pretty.
And we're going to get drunk.
And we can also play Mortal Kombat 11 as well, if we're doing it through the Elgato.
Yeah, we could. We could start with that, get a little drunk, and
get
then
a little
start
fired
Village.
Up.
Yeah,
man.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, to get a little bit of liquid courage in us.
Duo.
I'm down for that. I think Jared would be down for that too, since he missed fighting games last time.
Fuck.
Because your girl Swamp is turning 27, and
hell yeah!
My God, the big old 27.
Big old 27. Are we all in the main menu now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Boom! Pressing quick match. Hell yeah!
Jared's birthday
Sunday hype.
Jared's birthday is
something
two
went wrong
days
while trying to find
after.
You a game. What do you mean something
two days
went wrong?
After? So
two days
that's
after.
the Tuesday.
We something went wrong.
Yeah,
while
he
to find you a
yeah
game.
His birthday's on the Tuesday, and it's the big old 3-1.
3-1. Something went wrong while trying to find you a game.
Did he give you a look when you said that?
He looked at me and he was like, yep, I'm 13. I'll make sure that when I get you a cake, I'll put the numbers backwards like that.
I'm not getting the ability to join a game here, boys.
You're welcome.
Me neither. Just says canceling.
Yeah.
Something went wrong while trying to find
Brianna,
a game.
Also, Brianna, I feel like people would become incredibly concerned when you tell people that your boyfriend's turning 13.
Yeah, no. I would not tell anybody. He is 100% 31, and when you see him, he's got a big beard. He's not 13.
Hey, I'm just saying, you don't know what they're putting in the water these days.
I would just like to point out, I used to like getting ice cream cakes for the sake of getting an ice cream cake, because who fucking doesn't like ice cream cakes? And so I would get random offensive things put on them just to see. And I said, congrats on beating your murder charge. And then I had them put a woman in a wheelchair being pushed in front of a semi-truck. And they did it.
They did it?
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Fuck.
They did it. So I'm going to try leaving.
Nothing's happening here.
I'm going to try leaving the group, and then somebody else as the group leader should try joining a game once I've gotten another invite.
Yeah.
Will that help? I don't know. We'll see.
Probably.
Okay.
We're doing Ewok Hunt.
Literally as soon as you left, it started. Like,
what?
In the moment.
We get back.
I don't know what just happened.
I tried to...
It immediately started.
The Ewok Hunt started before I sent the invite.
Okay.
Join game.
Well, after this game, I have to go, so...
Okie dokie.
Oh, players needed 3 Kiefer. Are you joining right now?
I am joining right now.
Perfect.
Sure.
Hey.
Yeah, I sadly think that this is also going to be my last game. I got some things to do now. Fucking this afternoon. I didn't want to. But
I gotta go to work. Don't wanna, but I will.
Don't wanna, but I will.
I just gotta make sure that the tire's okay.
Yeah.
I'm sure it's fine, though. Probably just needs some air. The symbol just came on and it made that loud noise.
Wait
while
a minute.
I was driving.
There's only 4 people left?
What?
Is that what that says?
It's Big Papa Pancake and Nononoki versus me, Drew, Swamp King, and one other person.
Okay.
Hello, whoever you are, Mr. Drew. Hello,
howdy.
Good sir.
I don't remember this map nearly as well as I'd like to.
Hello, third person.
You were supposed to shoot, not jump off a cliff. I clearly don't know how this...
Uh-oh. Did I get hit by a trap? I think I got hit by a trap.
How does this teddy bear fight?
Kiefer, where are you?
I was right behind
you
for a second.
Are you still by me? I'm by a bunch of weapons.
Okay. Scene. Well,
they're over here. Where are you? Right here.
Got. There we go. Now I'm seeing one.
What the hell? I'm so bad at this. I don't know where the fuck anybody is.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
What are you?
Ewok.
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm on the far south side of the map.
Okay.
You just keep running south.
You just keep running south, Chief.
Why is my house vibrating right now?
Oh, hi, Bree, I just saw you.
Oh, it's both of us! Y'all are gonna win. Because me and Noora are just like running past each other like, hi!
I'm glad you're on my team.
Hell yeah!
Best team, best Ewoks ever. I got stuck. I can't move, oh my fucking god. Someone come find me and kill me out of mercy, please. Oh my god, I am legend stuck, please come help me. I can't move.
Where are you? Hold on.
Okay, I fell down a cliff now.
No!
That random on our team got converted.
It was me. It was me. I just died.
My whole house is vibrating right now. I fucking hate
that
the road
sounds...
workers.
That sounds...
Oh, I fucking died. They got me.
Oh, Bri, I was just about to say we should always see me walk together.
Oh, yeah, we should totally stay together.
Is it just me against three intruders now? I don't like...
Oh,
this.
No, I'm back.
It's me. Yeah, I'm on your team as well now.
Yay, now we have a chance.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, Aubrey, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it like that. I'm sorry.
That's okay. That's okay. I take zero offense.
Oh my god.
Okay. That's
again,
how
I'm
you do that.
This Ewok is killing me. Who was that?
Me.
Hi. Yeah, I saw someone.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong list. I was like, I didn't think Kiefer was serious when he was saying he was an Ewok.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
We lost another
two
one.
Two left. We've
yeah, no,
two
I
left.
I died to a trap. It was absolutely ridiculous.
Thank you, Swamp King.
Yeah.
What the fuck? There was a guy just, like, right there, and now he's gone.
I'm just running
he's
around
up,
in the forest.
Up on the hill.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, he's running now.
Ah, you son of a bitch!
Hell yeah! It was you! Haha, gotcha!
I am finding very interesting places to get stuck in. For an Ewok, this is a terrible forest person. Oh,
right?
Oh my
god. You get
god.
Stuck in so many traps!
Oh my- oh, oh!
Oh, I see him.
He was right next to me. And I just hid behind the ledge.
Oh shit!
Oh, woo! I couldn't get there.
Damn!
Oh,
hell yeah, we did good!
Oh, yeah,
alright, y'all, I gotta take off now.
Indeed.
Right,
yeah, same.
Day.
You guys have a great day, thanks
Thank
for inviting
you for the
me.
Games.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for coming to hang out.
Alright.
Even Bon agrees, we're the best duo.
Hell yeah, we are.
We won.
We did.
Okay, so let's quit out to the menu then.
Adios, friends.
Oh, I like this game.
Ta.
Bye, friends.
Bye.
Ta.
Boogity-goo. Well played, my good sir. Indeed. Oh, so.
That was fun. I really enjoyed that one.
You like the Ewok hunt?
Yeah, because I just ran around and hid.
Oh, when you're an Ewok, you have unlimited respawns. It's when you're a stormtrooper you're supposed to hide.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I didn't know. I thought I would be, like, losing it immediately.
Yeah, no, well, in that mode, the Ewoks are the aggressors.
Nice. I just didn't have anything to attack with.
So let's
you
all
don't.
I had was, like, a...
That's
yeah,
the,
I had a...
The... Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, please, no.
Your please advantage, don't. Your advantage is the, of the Ewok is that you have unlimited lives. You Zerg rush them.
Oh, I see. I didn't know that. Yeah. Well, next time I'll know.
I
wait,
sent
I got a
invites.
New invitation.
Yep, from me. Yep.
But I'm already in the game.
Okie dokie. Perfect.
And I should be joining you any second.
Yeah, I pressed the R3 it's button to join you.
Okay, so are you... What screen are you looking at there, Kiefer?
Mine says Camino Research Outpost, and it's loading.
There you go. I'm looking at a bunch of weird ships.
Yeah, me too. I'm starting as a vulture droid in 20 seconds.
I'm starting as an interceptor, and Kiefer, I'll wait till for you to say yay or nay that you made it in before I quit.
I am also here. Yes, starting as vulture droid.
Hey, Bree, I love Ewok Hunt too. Let's do more.
I didn't know. I don't even know how we ended up. Oh no, we're ships. How did this happen?
Yeah. I'm gonna die so many times.
I don't know how this happened. I was trying to get us into an Ewok hunt, but like all as a team.
It's okay. This is good practice for No Man's Sky for me. I'm actually attacking something. Oh, I'm doing stuff.
I'm doing stuff.
I am not entirely useless. Guys, you don't know how big this is for me. Okay, I blew up. But I did damage. I am slowly learning.
Tuned lasers.
Error log.
Fighter. I'm a ship. I'm a ship in the sky, and I'm fighting the dudes.
I'm doing damage. Boys, I'm doing damage.
We're doing fucking damage now, boys.
Defeated. Oh, I keep running into the building. That's why I'm too busy shooting at it to notice I'm flying into it.
Tactical taking fire.
Incoming ally. Hyena class bombers. Escort.
I'm also managing to do damage to the objective.
He said it doesn't matter if I suck as long as I have fun. Well, yep. I am having fun.
Perfect.
Oh, stop running into it.
Oh, the ship itself shoots at you.
Yeah.
Okay, good to know.
Yeah, it
does. And you guys say there's an objective to do.
Yeah, it looks like there's guns. Guns to damage.
Okay.
I've just been going ham on trying to take those guns out. I don't give a shit about any of the enemies.
Yeah, I didn't even know we have other enemies. I've just been shooting at the targets. I didn't run into it this time. I am struggling though.
Ooh, I crashed into the gun. Does that count?
Yeah. It should count. In my opinion, it should do damage, but I don't know how the game feels about that.
Killed
but like, if you do a suicide attack on something, you should force damage to it.
Right?
The control stick suddenly being the right stick is confusing the hell out of my brain. I keep trying to move with the left stick.
Crashed into the ground. Beautiful. That's what you love to see. My god. I'm so bad at flying. I think in two dimensions.
Analysis. Venator bridges critical. Intensify attack.
This ship flies nice and slow.
You can speed it up by using your left thumbstick.
No, I should, I wish you could see my gameplay. I suck at moving this ship, so it's nice that it's going slow.
Oh, roger that.
I am not. I haven't played games like this ever. This is literally my first time ever. So I need a moment to get used to the controls and stuff. One day I will drunk by Bloodborne with my current set of skills and play it.
Boom! My torpedo took out the bridge.
Oh. Clear out enemy fighters.
I have
we
a
just
came
back, Mr.
Keefer. The...
We got a notification saying that,
Oh, I was able to hear you guys the whole time.
Oh, score.
Oh, I didn't get a notification about it. But I am totally lost for my target car now.
Incoming cruisers, engage and destroy.
Oh, this just got so much harder. Now the targets are moving.
God damn it.
Where? Oh, there.
Regret noted.
Wade Wilson fixed me out.
Yeah, he seems to be the only person on the other team that's doing anything.
Oh, I seem to be dying from absolutely everything.
It's okay, so am I. I'm glad we don't have a death counter going for this game.
Oh, I'm pretty sure at the end of the round it does.
It does, yes.
Oh, yeah, but like, because when Kev plays Bloodborne, I do a death counter for him in the chat. It would be pretty brutal for this one.
It would be.
Out of all the Star Wars maps we play, I think I like this one the least.
Same.
It's awesome, but, I don't know, I guess it's just like, it's awesome the way a small hemorrhoid is awesome.
So just not?
A big one.
Oh, that's my afterburner.
That's how you do that. That's how you do that.
I was shooting at the wrong thing the entire time.
Same.
I just found the cruisers. I am learning.
Hyena class bomber attack run successful.
Oh. I dodged you. All three Republic cruisers inoperable. Beyond call. I also just discovered the gas button.
There is a gas button, yeah.
Well, like, if you press the left stick forward, it goes faster. When we play No Man's Sky, I have a question about the jetpack, because I think I'm using it wrong. Which is pretty embarrassing after so many questions, but... Severe damage.
Republic cruiser destroyed.
I'm just kamikazing into that fucking cruiser, I don't give a shit.
Does it take damage when you do that?
I don't know.
Because I've done it a million times and I don't see any difference. Which doesn't make sense to me.
Don't miss, you fucking motherfucker.
Yeah, malfunction
detected.
Yeah, baby.
You fucking motherfucker. You fucking accuser. That lady was crazy. Oh, nope, not into the water. Don't go into the water. I mean, I know you're a spaceship, but I've been led to understand that you can't
cruisers
go in the water.
Clear the air of
nice.
Fighters.
Cruiser's destroyed, dummies.
Ooh. No need to triple team me.
Separatist dreadnought detected. Clear to engage. Fire all batteries. Critical threat detected. Incoming enemy capital.
Analyzing battlefield.
I took down the Millennium Falcon.
Fuck yes. We don't need no Millennium Falcon.
Can I do a clip of that?
You just destroyed the ship. The ship, the ship. Hey, Chef, how's it going? How you doing?
Hi, hey.
Hope you're having a fantastic day. There we go. That's a target. There you go. Come on, Neville. Take this rocket.
The outcome is assured.
The outcome is not assured. It's never assured.
From
yes!
Oh! Rawr.
Hardlock detected. Uh-oh. There's nothing.
Five people shot at me and two more ran into me.
Oh, Yoda. Oh, I got Yoda'd. Darth Maul available.
Oh no, Cassie can't turn left. For 5 minutes.
Oh no. Oh no, okay.
What do you do when you detect a hard lock?
I can only turn right, hey? Okay, so I'm gonna give a hard right and then go this way. Oh boy. This is something else. Okay, missile locking on. Incoming missile. Thank you, lovely. No. I can only go right!
You guys live so long!
Oh god.
Stop shooting! Oh, you mother.
My package has arrived, except I just crashed into the water. Crashed into the water. Beautiful. Great job, guys.
All I do is suck and die.
All I do is suck and die. Dude, I don't know how I feel about the plane flying level.
I need so much more practice before I can be anything close to confident.
I'm doing good, except people are shooting at me. Not too old.
There we go. I did a shit ton of damage to the beam weapon, and I'm fine with it.
Good. Uh-oh. If people could stop shooting at me, please. Like, what kind of asshole?
Who does that?
Who shoots at a tiny Finnish raccoon? I'm the one who shoots at me.
Uh-oh. Yeah, there's literally nothing I can do when that happens, you fucking nerd. Did I turn left? I sorry about that. It's literally impossible to... Okay, so literally only right turns.
Are you guys able to share a ship? Is that what's going on?
What?
I was just wondering...
Sharing a ship.
Go on. I was just wondering why you could only turn one direction.
No, a viewer banned an in-game action on the stream.
So basically, I'm completely useless for the next 5 minutes.
It's okay. Me and Mr. Drew have got this. Don't we?
I hope so.
I am having fun. I wasn't expecting. I mean, I was expecting to have fun, but not this kind of fun.
I turned left again. Fucking, it's yeah. There's nothing I can do. I'm just gonna turn right for the next 5 minutes.
So is that because, like, someone dared you to do that or something?
Yep.
They paid channel points to ban an in-game action for 5 minutes.
I can make it happen. I just gotta be...
Overload successful. Shields are down. Concentrate all fire on engines.
Ah, the game thinks I don't know where to go, but I'm going to dodge.
Victory conditions.
We will make it happen.
Concentrate fire on engines.
Now slow down.
Like one time, he was playing. I think he was playing Valhalla, and Bon and I really liked the scenery in it, so Bon banned fast travel for 5 minutes.
And I rode my horse around the whole map.
Yeah. For ground assault. I got the trophy.
Nice. Hell yeah. I mean, we did it. We technically won, even though we got wiped out a million times.
I liked that mission. I know you didn't, but I liked it.
Ooh, Wade Wilf in fifth. Getting nerd.
Do I quit or stay in the stream?
Let's do Ewok Hunt again. So okay, let's quit.
Quit.
Okay. Can I really quickly run to the bathroom, please?
No, you right hold back. It.
Yeah, you gotta hold on to it.
Hold on to it.
It'll be easier to not turn left in Ewok Hunt, that's for sure.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Gonna have to change your name to Zoolander or something.
Zoolander? Oh, because he can't look left. Haha. Next time I'll ban the right trigger. That would be something to work around. That would be tough. Oh! I pressed the wrong thing. I pressed quick play, I think. So I pressed quick play.
I don't know what that means.
I don't think it's going to put us into again? Ewok Hunt. No, it's not going to put us flying again, but I don't know if it's going to give us Ewok Hunt.
I put shiny ink in my pen, but then I forgot to shake it up with the normal ink, so...
Oh yeah, and now it says players needed 12. That's not a good sign.
Start quit. Oh, we need to wait for
Noora. Yeah.
Noora. So many people have come and gone.
But I exited out of the game, so just give me a second to get back. Yeah, I'm in the main menu.
Yay.
My party is no one.
Boo. I'm exiting back into the main menu as well.
I sent you an invite. I don't know if I should have done that, but I did that.
No, I'll send you an invite instead, because me and Drew are already in a...
Oh, yeah, Mr. Groupie. Drew wasn't even in the... Blah. I can't talk. You know what I mean.
Oh, good. Just accept that invite. Let's do some Ewoks.
Yes, there you go.
Three people looking to hunt some Ewoks. Or to be Ewoks hunting.
If it's gonna be you two against me, it's gonna be a shit show. Do I get to choose which one I am, or does it decide for me?
You're supposed to start off as a stormtrooper and Ewok. Yeah, the Ewok is like the short straw.
Yeah.
But I like being an Ewok.
And that's no problem. Like, it's...
You get more points when you're the Ewok.
The short straw.
Unless you win as a stormtrooper.
Do you guys have a spare spot for next time? Sure, man. Why not? We got a spare spot now, if you want.
Oh, this will probably be my last match, the mother-in-law's.
Oh, yeah, no. Good call.
Also,
yeah,
Mr. Drew, I never said hi to you.
I should also go check on the boy as well.
Howdy, Miss Noora.
Howdy.
How do you do?
And I've heard you on Kaz's stream so many times, and this is the first time we're actually talking. Why is it so fucking dark?
I've been sighted already.
Oh, are you an Ewok?
I can't even tell which one I am. It's so dark.
You're probably a stormtrooper then. L1 to turn on a flashlight if you have it.
Yep. Ooh, I was staring at the ground. That makes sense. The little fuckers killed me. Oh, the stormtroopers have a very dark, and the Ewoks have, like, vision.
Yeah, the stormtroopers really depend on that flashlight.
Ah, now I see. Oh, I just killed myself jumping off a tree. Don't need enemies. Why are there so many intruders this time?
Uh-oh, we lost Nikki boy.
Oh, and you also lost me because I literally turned into an Ewok. Does this teddy bear really have no attack? I have like a slingshot that shoots sparks, but I don't know if
it's shit. Fun.
The sparks do plenty of damage.
Yeah, that's...
Ooh, nice.
Shuttle's entering our airspace.
Love to see that. Get off the ground, you idiots. I don't know why they're down there.
I hear guns. I hear pew-pew.
I hear pew-pew. Ewoks are
Thank
fucking
you,
OP in this mode,
makes
absolutely.
It makes me feel weird because it's not a naughty term in Finnish, but it's a playful naughty term. I got stuck again. Yeah. I'm a very good Ewok. Guys, I'm literally stuck under a branch.
You're the best. Best Ewok!
Oh my god, this entire match will be me trying to get out of here. Please! Oh my god. And someone else is here looking at me like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm hiding, bitch. I'm the best at this.
Scooby-Dee-Doo!
Yeah, this is not moving anywhere. Oh my god.
No!
Nick's bricks, no!
Stop start, I will not admit anything about dying on purpose, but I was not sad to die as a stormtrooper.
Not at all, you can't be.
But I'm stuck, I can't move.
Where?
No, not don't blow the. Oh my god.
I would be a lot more comfortable if we had like Warzone or Battlefield weapons.
Right?
I want a Bloodborne Giggly Saw so I can saw this branch off me. I can only turn around. I'm stuck like between two big boulders of rocks and there's a branch on top of me.
I went the wrong way. Beauty. Defeat the intruders.
Two players spazzing around just died.
I'm just gonna admire the sky and wait for the intruders to die. Or if someone will mercy kill me and I will respawn. If you find an Ewok stuck under a branch, Please kill me.
No!
This is my favorite match so far.
I think the Ewoks have always been one of our favorites, eh, Mr. Kiefer?
He might have gone somewhere because I'm not seeing him on his screen. Did he say he has a passage to get?
He won't make he it here.
Maybe he went to check the Onyx city. I have been super helpful. Victory!
Thank you, thank you very much for having me, Mr. Kiefer. I had an absolute riot today.
I don't know if he's back, but I'll tell him if you really have to go right now. I'll tell him you said bye and thank you.
There you go, and thank you very much.
Sorry, I just got back.
Thank you.
Bye, dude. Thank you very much for coming.
Pleasure playing with you as well, Miss Noora. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
And you as well. Hopefully it won't be so long until we play again.
Indeed. Take it easy, buddy.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Are we still playing?
Yeah, sure. Let's do another round.
I don't know if you heard, but I literally got stuck. I couldn't move. I had to stay in that one place and wait for the game to end.
Beautiful.
Nobody mercy killed me. I was like, there were two big boulders and a branch on top of them, and I managed to like get myself stuck between all three of them. And I could not move out. The only thing that moved was the camera. Traveling to Endor. Misu has moved into my line of sight.
We're surrounded by an unknown number of primitive furred bipeds armed with Stone Age weaponry. This shouldn't take
But if
long.
I have the flashlight on, then they'll find me easier, right?
It depends. Sometimes it's easier to see without it, depending on what your settings are.
No, but I mean, if I have the flashlight on, then the enemy will...
Oh, yeah.
While we're losing people.
Right off the bat, yeah.
Okay, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Someone, like, attacked me. I suck ass at this, but this is still fun.
Right? It's the fear that makes this mode fun. This is more spooky than anything.
No, but I meant the entire game, like all the modes so far. I was pretty good with the battleship we did before this one.
Oh, with the planes?
Yeah, I actually did damage to the target. Kept dying, of course, but I was helping.
I don't see you, but I know you're somewhere.
I heard an Ewok scream.
I'm spooked! I've killed two Ewoks now, and I'm still alive. Good fucking god.
That's pretty good.
And I had a branch
last
fall on
round,
me.
Last round, I literally died like 10 seconds into it. An Ewok just backstabbed me.
Yeah, they're pretty good at that.
Did Is there a place I'm supposed to go? Or just...
Nope. You just gotta run around and stay alive.
Alright.
That's it.
Hold your ground. Shuttle's inbound.
No, dude, turn your flashlight off. Or get the fuck away from me. Oh, now it says return to objective. Because I was in the... Yeah, I'm learning. I'm learning. I tried to leave the map area. Oh, turn your flashlight off, guys. Someone is like following me and turning the flashlight on all the time, and I'm like trying to get away from them.
That's weird.
Like, if you want to have your flashlight on, then do, but don't. Like, I don't want to be in the scene. Aragorn was lost to the forest.
Aragorn.
Oh! A fairy little assassin. Okay. I am an Ewok now. I survived pretty far in. I was like the fifth one left.
Yeah.
My trophy level is 15 now. Is there like a max cap of trophy level?
I don't think so, no.
I wonder how many trophy levels the highest ranking person on the planet.
I see them.
Kill them. Oh, we're on opposing teams. No. Don't kill them. Oh my god, you're the last one left.
Fobbin Fett is the last one left.
Are you an Ewok?
Yeah, I've been for a while.
Sorry, I thought you were. Oh, it must have said it on my screen and I just totally didn't look at it.
Haha! You lose. You lose. Okay, well, that's where I should probably call it for now. I want to go check on the boy, so.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Thank you very much
for playing. Thank you for playing with me.
Thank you for hanging out.
Thank you.
I'll message you in a bit.
Tell Onyx I said bye.
I will, indeed.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
And thank you, everybody else, for who came to hang out and watch the stream. I appreciate the shit out of you. I hope you have a fantastic day, and stay yourself. You just keep being you.